Ooh, there's already dead people lying on the ground. God damn. Turn off the combat thing, that way I can actually walk the stairs uninterrupted. The engine room. A suspicious character. No. There's no way that not a human, that thing's not a human. Oh boy. Just turn this off for a second. So I want to go around and get that treasure. Uninterrupted. Come on, dude, get the fuck out of the way. Oh, it'll be after the fight. Okay. Not much we can do about that. Sephiroth. Oof. So much for that guess. Nope, not Sephiroth. After a long sleep, the time has come. Look, Ron. Oh shit. Sephiroth, you're alive. Who are you? You remember me, Ron. Ron. Sephiroth, what are you thinking? What are you doing? The time is now. What? What are you saying? What? Oh God, it's Genova.
Ooh.
The OG Diamond Dust. Kind of reminds me of Emerald Splash from JoJo. Level 25, we're not even close to that. It's kind of a blessing to that one, folks. Oh, slowed me down there. Ooh, that was good. Nice. Nice, got Claim Hazard. I've seen this somewhere before. Genova. The Arm of Genova. Genova? You mean he's been walking around with that thing? So it was Sephiroth. Says something about it being time or something. For something. Time is now. I don't know what the hell's going on. Well, can you explain to me what's happened so far? I'll try. I'll try, but don't interrupt me. Sephiroth went off searching for the Promised Land. So he would become the ruler of the planet. That was 5 years ago. Then Sephiroth came back and killed President Shinra. And then just now, all of us saw Sephiroth. He was carrying Genova with him. This much I do know. He told me he wants to go to the Promised Land with his mother, Genova. That's about it. Dock workers, we will begin docking. Costa del Sol in 5 minutes. Prepare for docking.
Whoa. Best hurry and hide.
Okay, friend. Yeah, boy. Damn it, you will not let me. Oh, there we go, finally. Windslash. Alright. Sephiroth is alive. The Promised Land. Does it really exist? I'm gonna wait to find out, folks.